Hey everybody, it's Christina with Boydston Grove. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a decorative stand for your glasses or sunglasses. Let's get into it.
Okay, I got this idea from the Facebook Dollar Tree craft group, but I wanted to add a few things to make it my own. So here's what you need. A few small trays from Dollar Tree. Picture frame from Dollar Tree, a couple of paint stir sticks, and I'm also going to use some draw lining, but this is optional. Okay. We'll start by staining our trays with polyshade, polyurethane, and stain 2-in-1. But you can decorate your trays in many ways. You can paint it, you can stencil it, whatever you like.
A little sanding beforehand helps. Since I'm making two stands, I decided to paint one of them.
The stir stick needs to be cut to size. I'm using my box cutter with a fresh blade. Make sure you score your stick a few times both sides so you can get a clean break. Back of my trays with the light.
I use hot glue to keep the shafts in place since they won't be holding much weight.
So next we want to attach two trays together using hot glue. Or you can use epoxy if you want a tighter bond. And make sure to press them together tightly for a few minutes or use a clamp. That's what I'm going to do. Then take the back out of your picture frame and glue it on to the back of your trays all the way to the bottom.
I decided that I didn't need the entire bag, so I removed the stand and used just the stand. I decided to use a picture hanger on my second stand so I can hang it on the wall. I added a little gold paint around the edges of one of the stands to make it a little more fancy.
Fun project that doesn't take too long and a great space for your glasses or sunglasses. So on this one, I used a picture hanger on the back instead of a frame bag. And you can add some hooks in the bottom so you would have place for your sunglasses and your keys for your entryway. If you enjoyed this video, please like it. And if you want to see more of our projects, make sure to follow us. Please let us know what you thought of this project in the comment below. And be safe and have a wonderful day.